Yo guys, welcome back to the Wolfen once again, and let's continue on with some Luigi's Mansion 3. I just came back to the lab. Let's see what power-ups we're gonna get. Hours and nearly 30 minutes. Hopefully we'll finish this game soonish, because I definitely want to play something else. Not saying it's a bad game, but I would like to try something a bit different. I don't want to open up another game before we continue on. Ah, thank you for bringing back the pot, Luigi. Now hand it over. God, that's so greedy. What are you doing? Give me the poltergeist 002. Come on, come on.
Yeah.
Hey, now what do you think of that? I've completed my modifications to the poltergeist G00. I call it super suction. It has increased the suction power exponentially. Unfortunately, you have to plug it into a special electrical socket in order to use the super suction. A minor inconvenience that you can surely handle. I'm sure you'll be able to find new such sockets in this hotel. A few such sockets in this hotel. Try it out as soon as you find one. By the way, didn't you mention before that there was a part of the boat in your way in the spectral catch, Luigi? That's be no match for overwhelming power of super suction. Head back there and look for one of those electrical sockets I mentioned. We know exactly where it is. Do I have money? Yes, I do. We can buy 7! Nearly to reveal everything. Which is great. Because once we've got them all, we can then start getting Boo Finder. Okay. And we're poor again. But that's all good. Off to floor number 12. What I'm thinking right now is how to play some fighting games. Got a few games on my list I want to play, but I can't play it yet until I can finish this. So strong that it connects to my vacuum straight away. This is more like Ghostbusters now. This is awesome. I thought this was a boss fight. And is it? Yep, I'm wasted. You can exit that yourself. That was probably the coolest part. And also, I'd like to see where this pipe takes me. And we can get a whole boatload of money. 20k. That wasn't much at all. Give me a small bit. Alright, let's see. There's a gem right here. Why is there a gem right here? Oh, okay. It's actually supposed to be out here? Let's put this back in. Definitely not here. I will spin. Okay, fish. Let's try that again. Golden fish. Oops. Disappeared. Okay. Gem next, please. And the answer is no. Okay. Not you. Not you. I do have this guy, which is unbreakable. I know there's nothing to show here. I know those ball thingies are up there. Good question. These ball thingies up here. Boom! Alright, which one of you guys has it?
Yeah.
Okay, that's number one. Do we need this? Something over here, maybe? Has it got to do with that? Answer is usually no. See here that. What if I just gotta suck up that piece of wood that's just there? Just like that. Could I really suck up all the wood here? Oh. Oh. Once you get that stuck, you can't do anything with it. Let's put that there. Why that piece of wood stuck there as well. This is weird. I'm getting stuck. Don't do it! I can't shoot it! I can't shoot it. Oh god, that is so in the way. Okay. Answer is no. This is like a basketball thing. Where am I supposed to shoot? Is there anything in this wall? 100% nothing showing in this wall. We put this in the normal suck motion. Nothing. And if we do it in reverse. We have nothing. We've stolen all the stuff out of there. Nothing really I can explode? Okay, this thing has definitely got me. I'll have to figure this one out afterwards. Nothing to explode here. Not really exploding. Nothing to explode. Alright. Baffled me at the moment. Vaporize. Can't suck, you get vaped. Also forgetting to scan. The bowling ball. Yep, that was not the smartest move. Question is, what can I can aim this. Possibly at... Nope. Am I supposed to aim it at? I'm suspecting... I was expecting the other thing. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. In you go. Have some food. Oh, that works. Coconuts are really strong, can break chairs. Can break chairs. What else can they break? Just got a feeling that this head up here seems pretty conspicuous. I used to be zapped. Maybe I'm wrong. Alright, next section. Is it gonna be a way to light it up? You'd have to think that... There we go. Oh, freaking bats. I'm sure we're gonna have to light this somehow. Making it nice and easy for me. Okay. Let's move on through. This one's evaded me. Two! And once again, there's another one here. Oh, is it blow? Is it blow? Oh. Okay, maybe it's not blow. What do these palm trees have for me? Just give me this. I want to aim it. There. Just what I thought. I could use another. What kind of thank you? I'll hear from here. Another one, thanks. Can I get another one? Another cookout? Thank you. How we do it. And does it disappear? The answer is no, because that means there's another one around here. We ain't finished just yet. Okay, these things usually do lock on when they need to hit a target. Let's take one with me, just in case. So we can't move this, can't explode it. Where would I be if I were to be this gem? You would think it would be on this side. Not about sucking up all these leaves. Maybe not. Nothing else wants to come down.
Whoa!
I have no idea what it burst open. That's not gonna work. But this is 100% done. All right, these things are just getting trickier and trickier. Thank you. Question is... Oh god! Blast this guy out. We then... Can we flesh him? We can flesh him? Nope! Kinetics loading. Is there a specific timing? I'm supposed to flesh him there. Jesus! Nope, he's smart enough to go after me. Damn, that's got range. Getting it. Oh, come on. That's right, eat me instead of the barrel. And that's how you do it. the heart. Take this, and I'll run away. Oh, that's what the target's there for. Misses everyone. Oops, where did they go? I suspect we're gonna flash him on that side, when that happens. Okay, here we go. This is it. It's a nice, simple number 13. Ah. It took about 40 minutes with a bit of screwing around. Yeah. Oh. Hey, spiky ones. Spiky blowfish. Didn't use cheap cheeps. Okay, what do we have in here? Didn't really make much money out of this one, now you think of it. All the money's on the top. Okay, mostly salvaged. Huh? I don't know what I just did. Oh, wait, what is this? So, this is a item over there on the other road. So it's beyond the stupid thing where you can't change camera angle. Is this? Gotta get these bottom ones. Hey, lobsters. Can I light this? That makes three toads. Hold on, Luigi. That's another toad rescue. Like always, toads should probably wait with me in the lab until things are safe. Why don't you take the toad to the elevator, Luigi? Because he's got a bit of a job to do. Walk the plank. And gotta be a gem around here. Gotta be a gem. And this thing did focus. The answer is no. Bon voyage! Okay, so. Oops. Oh, yeah. I wonder if this is the treasure over here that it's pointing out to be. There it is. There's one. Yeah. But what's here? Are you going to be nice enough to give me another one? Oh damn, yes it is! What the? Okay, that clears out this section. Something in here. Something in here. Going on. Do I need to push this? The answer is no. Can I pull it? Get lost, toad. I cannot pull it. Okay. Thank you. something in here. Something that I am not seeing. Wait a minute. Something? I heard it. Hey! How dorky. Just missed it. So, question is, where is this one gone? Where is this one gone? Actually, good question. Is it something I need to break? Not that piece. What are we looking at? We need to break something. Has to be. There was just a tiny slip up. But it's no problem, not at all. We have Luigi locked away soon. Well, I have Luigi locked away soon. If I could just have a little bit more time.
Christ.
I still got these two. Luigi.
Hello.
You found it. All the toads. That just leaves Princess Peach and Mario. Just where could they be held captive? Regardless, we're almost there, Luigi. What I wanna know is where is that where's that last gem? Where's that last crystal skull? You guys are lying, I know it's here somewhere. They just like doesn't want to be sucked up, or is it glitched or something?
Wow!
It's like this is a treasure map. This has to be a treasure map. The question is, can that thing be sucked up by super vacuum? There you have it. And that's gonna end today's episode. Let's go down to the lab.
Yeah.
Are you okay? Buster Wolf! Terry Bogard, released today for Smash Brothers. I too want to play him. Which I do have him in salt. But in the meantime, I'm playing this guy. And then I want to play Mario and Sonic at the Tokyo Olympics as well. And we got some Smash Brothers to play.
Mario.
Too many games to play. Not enough time. We can get 6 bones now. And there's 8 more gems. Don't need 6 of these, I already got 4? It's better to get the gems. Okay. Let's get this to save one more time. And that calls it. I will see you guys maybe tomorrow? We'll see how it goes. Adios, guys.